What's up, Kaiju Dojo Masters? This is Kyle Reddish, a.k.a. Thunder Sultan, coming at you on Friday, May 24, 2013. Today, of course, is the release of Clash of the Duel Masters, and of course, I have a case opening for you. This is a sealed case. Got it from a local shop. Showing you guys that it's sealed. So, got my knife. Let's get cracking. Predictions are going to be that there is a loose foil in each box. At least two will be super rares. Hopefully three will be, because if it's three, it should push me to 19 supers. But generally, your case average is 18 based off what we've seen from previous cases, all the way from Dojo to Rise. So there's our six. Let's go ahead and number them like we always do, starting with box number one, number two, three, four, five, and six. And this video will be one video with all six boxes, and then at the end it'll have a I'll have a layout of everything. So, all right, here we go. We're gonna go with box number one. This thing looks amazing as far as packaging goes. Definitely, you know, showing off the multi-sip stuff. Got my trash can ready. This should follow suit, just like all the other boxes, where you should get at least one super on the left and one super on the right. So, first box has a... I don't mind a steam tank. Wow, man, these look really sharp. This is the first time I've... The only other multi-sip card I've had is the Duel Day promo. But the black border dual color cards look amazing. Really cool. Good job, Watsi. Thank you. So, we'll start with left side. Like I said, should be a super on this side, super on that side. Generally, the first three packs here, the first three packs here, and then the first three packs and three packs on the bottom. Granted, that is 12. That is half the box, but those generally are the best packs to go. So, we're going to left side, then right side. I got me a full tank lemon. Doing a new angle. I'm trying to... The artwork looks really cool on that one. Rare is Baron Burnfingers. So basically... Sorry, I know the first box is always going to be a little slower. So you're getting 1, 2, 3, 4 out of the 5 are multi-sip cards. 4 out of 5. Okay, let's see if that stays kind of true. I'll go through the cards, commons and uncommons later. Just kind of looking for the rares and the supers for the videos, as always. Rare is Feather Fin Stalker. I read the majority of these online when they did the actual spoiler on the website. So I know what a whole bunch of these do, but not every single one. I will tell you that Mesmerize is probably going to be the best card in the set. And it's an uncommon. Rare. I like that. That's kind of cool. Oh, he has 4 cost. Oh, Earth Power had this preview. Keeper of Law is a very good card. Very good card. Multi-Civ 1. I'm not going to do this for every pack. So you can get all kinds. You get like 2 or 4. You get all kinds of
different numbers of multi.
Rare is the... Ooh, Cyberlord. Very cool. I'm more excited about the uncommon than the rare. 8, like other videos have said, the 8 is just kind of big. Kind of hard to deal with. Yeah, I might reposition for box 2. Ooh, Squeaky. Squeaky is my... Ooh, and I'm mesmerized. Ooh, first mesmerized. I'm mesmerized by it. Goramon the Striker, and then Squeaky is, man, yeah, cool artwork. He's got kind of a red tint to him. Put him on a red feature. And of course, Mesmerize. This card, I think, is going to single-handedly be the best card in the set. Better than Emulator. Amazing artwork, just totally awesome. Could have been a rare if it was a rare. Woo! And then this is the new Big Dumb Idiot. He's a Tree Can Idiot. What I'm going to call this guy, Tree Can Idiot. Yeah,
gonna be really good at your set premieres.
Just so you know, if you see this guy play, you may not think he's good, but he's good.
Hey! Wow. Excuse me. Woo. Cool artwork. Kind of a cool card too. Suffocate is my rare. Ooh, two. It's my second Cyber Lord. For an uncommon, the reason I say that is because 120 sets may be a little harder to get uncommons. Suffocate. Each creature gets a negative. Yeah, we get negative powers in this, which I didn't think we would see in Kaijudo. I really didn't think we would see negative power, but we are. Opens up a lot of design space for the developer designers. Blade Rush, Full Metal Lemon, Saber Mantis, Thunder Reaper, Cybergrind Bandit. That'd be good in sealed. Assault Dragon would be good in sealed. Panopter. Oh, this guy's rare. Okay, yeah. And then Panopter is... This is my preview card. Cool. This is my first one of my preview cards. Man, this... I can't tell you enough how sharp these look. Man. Because, I mean, you've got the fade in the center. It's real cut and dry right here, but it's got this fade. It's really good. Good job, Watsy. I love it. Silver Axe. I always enjoyed his artwork. And then the Quartz. I think the set's really going to change a lot of things. Look, another Full Metal Lemon. Really cool artwork. Full Metal Lemon, Saber Mantis, Thunder Reaper, Cyber Grid Bandit, Toxic, Fog, and then the Mark of Tritonus. This gets out the Mark of Tritonus. So if you do drop Tritonus with this, you draw 8 cards because you get 3 here and then 5 off of him. And this is, it's not a May effect on that guy. I'm not sure about Tritonus, I'll have to check. This card's really good. This creature can't be attacked, so Jade Monitor can't go after it. It can be blocked. You know, so it's got kind of like the Lava Leaper effect. It's really good. Where's my rare? Oh, Tritonus. And then... this guy's pretty cool, too. The fact that he's a Cyber Lord and a Chimera. Can't be blocked and Slayer. So you can run this guy into Infernus or whatever you need to. Very cool card. Lots of answers to a lot of cards that were in DSI. Wait, is that super? Ooh, super. Left side, super. Sweet. Cool. I'm not going to cheat. We'll see. Reef Scout, Grave Gulper, Chaotic Sky Terror, Shardhide Tusker. Is he a Tusker? Yeah, of course he's a Tusker. Ooh, I had this card too. Watsy gave me this as a preview card. Thank you, Watsy. I enjoyed previewing this card, especially because it was so early in the preview season, and I got to kind of explain the multi-sip stuff. My rare is the Assassin. I'm just going to call him the Assassin. And, oh, look, Tritonus. We were just talking about Tritonus. And Tritonus says, up to 5 cards. Okay, so that's actually really good. The other one is a force effect. This one's up to. So you could stop at the 3 and go to 4 or whatever. So that's really cool. So I got a Monarch. My first super is a Monarch. Very cool. Very cool. And then a Wave Lancer and a Citadel Steward. 4 mana, 3,000. I like it. I like it. So many good cards for sealed. And the cool thing is, Legends Tournament Center, the place where I play on Saturdays, they are very much supporting sealed, so that we'll play sealed like once a month. So, Aeropika, Blastforge Bruiser, Jackalax, Jangalang, Jangalang. Anybody get that? Jangalang reference? Smolderhorn, Skeleton Soldier, Blade Rush, Wyvern, my rare. This guy's a rare. I thought he was a very rare. That's cool though. Gregoria's Fortress. Very good card. I like it. Wave Lancer, and then the Aquanian Evo, which is very cool to see, the Aquanian Evo. Skimmerwing, Enforcer, Spanish Tetrakers. It's kind of good. Love this artwork. That's really cool artwork. Lots of stuff going on in it. Whole lot of stuff. Tenderous Trove, Shield Blast, draw 2 cards, then discard a card. It's like a mini Tron Air. Shardhide Tusker, Sorndor. Very cool. First one of this guy. This guy's amazing. Absolutely amazing. Oozing Lavasaur, Thunder Reaper. And then my rare is Chronox the Brutal, one of the Battle Mages. Very cool. Ember Eye. Whenever the creature is tapped, all of your other creatures' powerful attack plus 1,000. It's kind of cool. Very good for sealed. Silver Axe, very good for sealed. I'll have code cards listed in the description below. I generally put 12 in each video. I've been slacking a little bit because of the KMCs. I've been keeping me busy. But here we go. Toolbot. Shardhide Tusker. Aqua Rider. Memory Keeper. Arachnor of Cobweb Cavern. Glurgle 2.0. Lacey Stovall's preview. Kaijudo Girl on Twitter. She got this very cool preview. Got to meet her in Tennessee. Very excited about that. Mesmerize, second Mesmerize. That's pretty cool. So two in a box of Mesmerize. Two of the other one too. Wow. Sunspout and then... Oh, this guy's really cool. The Evo. You can attack with him. So, one super on the left.
Should get one super on the right. Haunted.
Haunted Mech. Fanged Horror. Red Scale Dracon. Deep Wood Druid, Memory Keeper, Citadel, Magistrate, 7, whoa,
7 mana, 10-5,
Blocker, Skirmisher, that guy's really good, Shadow Force Champion, that could be Revelant later on, that guy in sealed is really crazy, look, third Mesmerize, a Mesmerize that there's 3 in a box, in a one box, that's really good, Bladesear, Flame Spike Spinner. No, Flame Spinner. Flame Spinner. Boy, I word associate really badly. Most of you probably aren't watching this anyway. You're just going to zip to the end, which I understand. Super. Got a super. So there's a strong possibility there's one at the end of this, too. So this might be a 3 super box, considering how I've seen them before. Balegula the Ascender. Smolderhorn. Cave Gulper. Haunted Mech.
Generous Trove.
That's interesting. Such a big set. And I got a double rare in the same box. And then Ted Suri and the Relentless. Not that great of a card, unfortunately.
Lotus Warrior.
And then Scald Impaler. Alright. Aeropika. Toxic Fog, Red Scale, Dracon, Oozing, Lavasaur, Reinforce. Piercing Judgment. Very cool artwork with the big hands and stuff. This is just an amazing card. Shield Blast, bounce a creature and tap a creature. So you can bounce your guy back, their guy back, tap a dude. It's crazy. And it's interesting, if it would have been the other way around where it said tap creature, then do the other, I think it wouldn't be as good, but this is really, really good. Lizard Skin, Pop Art. Spore Siren and Flame Spinner. Second Flame Spinner in a row. Haunted Mech. Tenuous Trove. Tenuous Trove, I don't know the word. Toolbot. Shardhide Tusker. Aqua Rider. Here's the one where you discard and it goes onto the field. It's very cool. Slumbering Titan. And then a King. King Poseidon. Whenever one of your other creatures loses a battle, return the winning creature to its owner's hand. Whenever one of your other creatures loses. Oh, that's kind of cool. It's like a bounce effect. And then Cinder Moss Quartz and Scalding Impaler. Third one of that.
Looks like maybe uncommons are easier to get than I thought. Full Metal Limit again.
That's hard to say. And Archer, Blade Rush. This guy's kind of cool. I was reading him. Yeah, it's kind of cool. And Protector, and then Magma Dragon. Another Quartz. And then the first time I've seen a Mana Tick. Very cool. Memory Keeper, very cool card. Arachnor. Full Metal Lemon. Saber Mantis. Blocker, Skirmisher, Juice. Man, if I could get like 3 of these tomorrow and sealed, that'd be awesome. Make sure you go to your set premieres. Feliqua, Chief Thornbringer, Steam Tank. Oh my gosh, this pack and sealed would be just nuts. All that green and stuff. Woo! Steam Tank. Dude, seriously, this artwork is amazing. The lines are so crisp on this one. So crisp. Yeah, box two, I'll see if I can get a better angle. Aqua Strider, Queen, Containment. Look, these are all just different cards I've been seeing, yeah. Weaponized Laser Cat. Mmm. Crazy they made that. Toolbot. Mark of Infernus. Soul Schism. Freakish Test Subject. Interesting that's a common. And then a Treecan Idiot. No, yeah. Yeah. Queen.
Hard to say.
Contained Field. Weaponized Laser Cat back to back. Toolbot. Lots of toolbots showing up. Rain Cloud Kraken. This is my rare. This thing looks awesome. Gray line at the end. Bottom is kind of interesting. Yeah. Yeah, I like it.
Thundergrub.
Dawnflower Quartz. And Spire Zealot. Hope for one more super in this first box. Arachnor of Cobweb Cavern. Ramus the Cloaked. Hallowhawk, first time I've seen that. Two for two. Yeah, Storm Patrol. Dreadhusk, Vanilla, Reinforce. Wow, this is going to be an awesome pack. Look at this.
Grip of Despair.
Along with a Starseed Squadron. Very cool pack. And then a Lars and an Aqua Ranger. Three more packs. So that bottom three are usually pretty saucy. Let's see what I got. Ramus the Cloaked. Hallowhawk. Reinforce. Dreadhusk. Aqua Strider. Glugor 2.0. Blade Seer. Time Rim? No, I'm saying that wrong. Citadel Steward. Last two packs. Thunder Reaper, Cybergrid Bandit, Toxic Fog, Jump Jets, Aqua Rider, Feather Fin Stalker, Slayer, and Creature Attack Stalker. Whenever this creature attacks, yeah. Freakish Test Subject, Tree Can Idiot, Spire Zealot. Nope.
Two super box.
No big deal. Dreadhusk. Containment Field, Aqua Strider, Bladewash Riverin, Queen Sargeras, Baron Burnfinger, second rare in this box. Quartz, Manatic, and Lancer. So, here's my rares in this box.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 22. They're mixed into the commons somewhere, but it is interesting that there's, I know there's two Glurgles, two of this guy. Interesting. Oh, and I'll find them real quick after I do the video. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9
foils, including
the loose one. So it's box number one. Be right back for box number two. All right, guys. Here's box number two. Can't get it open. Let me get my knife again. Not even that. Let's see. Ah, there we go. There we go. Ah. See, hopefully box number two has a super loose. That'd be cool. We've got a different camera angle. Hopefully it looks a little better. And it's a King Poseidon. I'm on a boat. Poseidon. I got a Jagalax, Dreadhusk, Containment Field, Aqua, Strider, Blade Rush Wyvern, Queen, Sarkaragos, Elevon the Seeker. I hadn't seen this one yet. Which is interesting how you can get two of the same rare in the other stuff. Quartz and Cybercyclone. Cool artwork. I love this artist. He's so good. Weaponized Laser Cat. Love me some Weaponized Laser Cat. Skeleton Soldier. Jump Jets. Saber Mantis. Sword Horns. Second Sword Horn. First box only had one, yet I had three Mesmerize. Very interesting. Containment Field. My rare is Gregoria the Malevolent. Lars and Lotus Warrior. Dreadhusk. Containment Field. Aqua Strider. Blade Rush Wyvern. Bellaqua. Queen, can't say the name right. Marka Tritonis. Lotus Warrior and Soul Schism. Soul Scheme. Skull. Schism. Something, I don't know. Shaman Broccoli. Getting some wild veggie action. Chaotic Sky Terror. Arachnor. Ramus. Hivelhawk. Reinforced. Piercing Judgment. Awesome. Second Piercing Judgment in this case. Second or third Cyberlord. And then the Ember Eye. Chaotic Sky Terror. Can't say that. Ramus the Cloaked, Halo Hawk, Reinforce, Dreadhawk. Zone Defense is my Shield Blast. White Creatures. Nice. Very interesting card. A Wave Lancer and an Aqua Rider. Blade Rush Wyvern just keep showing up, man. Full Metal Lemon, Saber Mantis, Thunder Reaper, Cyber Grid Bandit, Toxic Fog. My rare is Soul Vortex, which is, I think, the third Vortex Jason Markulin was pointing out. J. Matthew. Ember Eye, Silver Axe. Looks like I got some Toxic Fog. Weaponized Laser Cat, Jump Jets, Shimmer Wing, Ramus. Ooh, a Grip of Despair and a Mesmerize. Imagine that in Sealed. Wow. I keep mentioning Sealed because it's one of my favorite formats. And I do believe at some point it will become a thing in Kaijudo. First couple of sets weren't really designed for it because of the target audience was not, you know, what they thought. So, Aeropika, Toxic Fog, Red Scale Dracon, Oozing Lavasaur, Reinforce, Glurgle 2.0. First time I've got a Galzak of Shadow Pass. We've seen this one before. A Tree Can Idiot and a Mesmerize. Look at the fourth one. Fourth one of that guy. Jeez. Shiny and rare and uncommon. Got ourselves a Slumberhorn, Cave Gulper, Haunted Mech, Trove, Toolbot, Citadel, and a Cyberlord Kareel, and then a Spectral Mummy. Blocker, and banish the other attack. Can attack, interesting. Drill Storm, Shield Blast, will increase that power 1,000 or less. I'll have to look at how many 1,000s or less there are. This is interesting. Left side has not produced a super. There's a Spellkeeper. Dreadhusk, Aqua Strider, Queen, Containment Field, Weaponized Laser Cat, Crusader Engine, third one in this case, Spelljacka is my very Silver Axe and Quartz. Waterlight Quartz, Aqua Soldier, this is going to be a super, I'll tell you right now, because it's pretty much always left side, right side, at least. Aqua Strider, Queen, Containment Field, Weaponized Laser Cat, Toolbot, Chief Thornbringer, Scaled Impaler, Soul Schism, and freakish test subject. Excuse me. Sorry about that. This will be a super flush. Unless everything I've ever known about... Cetos. Yeah, super. It's probably King Tritonus. Nope, nope. Oh, even cooler. Jump Jets, Aqua Rider, Haunted Mech, Fanged Horror, Red Scale Drake, Mark of Infernus, Scourge, I'm going to say Scourge, Wave Lancer, and Citadel. Very cool. Very cool to get this guy. First on the right, Toolbot, Deepwood Druid, Aqua Strider, Halo Hawk, Cybergrid Bandit, that's my rare, and then Squeaky is my very rare. Zone Defense, Squeaky, Red Green Quartz, and then the Mana Tick. Saber Mantis, Bellaqua, Grief Scout, Cave Gulper, Cryptic Worm, ooh, Piercing Judgment, two in this box, very nice. Soul Schism, Freakish Tet Subject, and Tree Can Idiot. Bellaqua, Reef Scout, Cave Gulper, Cryptic Worm, Shaman Broccoli, Fight, my first fight. Very nice. Very nice. Thunder Grub, Dawnflower Quartz, and Spire Zealot. Fight's a really good card. Harapika, Blastwork Bruiser, Jackalax, Smoldering Horn, Skeleton Soldier, Hazard Crawler is my 7 mana 4,000 Skitcher. Yeah, that's an interesting card. I think somebody's going to build some stuff around that. I'm telling you. They kept it in the safe race, which is the Earth Hunters. Another Mesmerize. That's pretty cool. Blade Seer and then Flame Spinner. I got us a Red Scale Drake. Ooh, a super. So it'll be a second super, yeah. Thunder Reaper, Reinforced, Swordhorn, two in this box, Cybergrid Bandit. My rare. Well, that's just weird. Well, I guess, yeah, you are going to get two of some. That's right, because there's 18 supers. Elevon the Seeker, and then a Tatsurian the Relentless. Not exactly the one you'd want to double up on all the time, but Lotus Warrior and Impaler. So, definitely do not expect to see a third. Because in theory, you should get 1.9 of each super. And some of those are not going to round up. So, Tusker, Rider, Keeper, Cavern, Lemon, Tetsurian, the Champion. And then a Panopter. Aqua Ranger, and a Lars. Yeah, you should get 1.9 of each super. So, an 18, so you get two of them you won't get. Hopefully, essentially. Aqua Rider, Keeper, Cavern, Lemon, Mantis. First time I've got a Pterosaur, Eva. Blade Seer, Time Rhyme, Citadel. Good stuff. I got ourselves a Queen. Containment Field, Weaponized Laser Cat, Toolbot, Rain Cloud, a Kaboom! Banish Target Enemy that has power 6 of us. Really good and sealed. I don't know about constructed, but. Freakish Laser Subject. Freakish Touch Subject. Tree Can Idiot. And Zealot. Got ourselves a Rain Cloud, Chaotic Sky Terror, Shaman Broccoli, Reef Scout. Fanged Horror, Striker is my rare, Green Red Quartz is my uncommon, Manatic uncommon, and Wave Lancer uncommon. Let's see if I can get a super in these last two. This will be cool. So right now, two per box is not looking good. It'll be only 12. Mana Keeper, Shimmer Wing, Queen, Dread Husk, Smoldering Homunculus is my rare. Lizard Skin Puppet, Spore Siren, and Flame Spinner. Lots of Flame Spinners. So Thunder Reaper. Reinforced Swordhorn. This box has three of these. The other box had one. Cyber Good Bandit. Toxic Fog. Benevolent Steam Tank with amazing artwork, like I said. Green Red Quartz and Impaler. Lots of Impalers. Last pack I just threw on the floor. Of course it's gonna... Oh, no, here it is. Last pack. Super! Booyah! Thunder Reaper, Aqua Scout, Grave Gulper, Chaotic Sky Terror, Tusker, Suffocate, and then a Hive Queen. Very good card. And then a Drill Storm and a Blue Black Quartz. So Suffocate, Hive, boom. Two Judgments in here is awesome. One, two. One, two, three, four. Two Judgments in there is awesome in a fight. Supers are three supers. Three supers. One, two, three, and then one, two, three, four, five, six. So nine in this one. I'm loving it. All right, here's box number three. Sometimes the finger is better than the knife. Hope this is a super loose. Be cool. And doesn't look like it is. Left side always is first. Got ourselves a Spelljacker. Sky Terror or Cavern. Cloaked. Halohawk, Reinforced, Citadel, Poseidon, Tree Can Idiot, Mesmerizing, or Mesmerizing, awesome. Toxic Fog, Jump Jets, Aqua Rider, Haunted Mech, Fang Horror. This guy's like the fourth one. Wow. Wish that would have been Judgment, or Fight. Quartz, Impaler, Spore. Yeah, that guy would have been Judgment. Looks like I got me some Jump Jets. Jump Jets, Aqua Rider, Haunted Mech, Fang Horn. Another Mesmerize. Wow, they must really want people to have Mesmerize. Or at least me. Got ourselves a Tusker, a Keeper, Searwing, Queen, Dreadhusk, Mark of Infernus, Impaler, Schism, and Test Subject. Got ourselves a Super. Apparently that card's good. I gotta read it again. Mantis, Bellicla, Reef, Cave, Gulper, Cryptic Worm, Eleven, that's like the third one of that. Death Liger, Apex Predator, 7 mana, Double Breaker. When this creature attacks your opponent, isn't blocked, banish target enemy creature to level 6 or less. Yeah, that is pretty dang good. Attacks your opponent and isn't blocked. Yeah, that is good. Wow. A lot better than the vanilla one. Cyber Cyclones and then a Thunder Grove. Yeah, it is pretty darn good. If it's not blocked, then... So it's either eating a blocker or it's getting rid of something. Ruh-roh. Aqua Rider, Thunder Reaper, Reef Scout, Gulper, Sky Terror, and then Vortex is my rare. And then I got a Mana Tick, a Wave Lancer, and an Aqua Evo. Got another Tusker, Rider, Keeper, Cavern, Lemon, ooh, Grip of Despair, keep those coming. Tree Can Idiot,
Flame Spinner, and Dawnflower Quartz. Got ourselves a Bellaqua. Another super. Two left side super, that's cool. A Trove, Cavern, Blade Rush, Horn Mech, Zone Defense, and a Scourge, second Scourge. Defense, Zealot, and a Time Rhyme. Time Rim. Rim, Rhyme, Rima. Correct me on that one. Got a Jagalax, Cryptworm, Raincloud, Aqua Rider, Blastforge Bruiser, Gregoria, or Gregoria, Silver Axe, Wavelancer, and then a Gale. So there should be no more supers on this left side, but should still have one on the right. So Bellaqua, Reef Scout, Gulper, Worm, Broccoli, Tritonus, and a Spelljacker, along with Lars and Lotus Warrior. Mark a Tritonus, Spelljacker. Blade Rush, Mad Lemon, Saber, Thunder Reaper. Another Piercing Judgment, three in this case so far, loving it. Magma Dragon, Citadel, Stewart, and Lizard Skin. This will not be a super. I've never seen three on one side. Yep. Full Metal Lemon, Saber Mantis, Thunder Reaper, Bandit, Toxic Fog, Zone Defense, Lotus Warrior, Spectral Mummy, and Drill Storm. Alright, here's the right side. This should have at least one super. Generally it'll have one. So look at all that yellow. Wow. Aqua Rider, Memory Keeper, Cavern, Full Metal Lemon, Mantis, Slumbering Titan, Quartz, and Zealot, and Quartz. Continuing on the right side, box three. Wow, Piercing Judgment again. Too cool. And a Mesmerize. I guess I'm just used to Free Rise, where it's just hard to get certain rares. And this one, you get two in a box. Same rare. Bruiser, Jagalax, Skeleton, Smoldering. Another fight. Ooh, and this first time I've seen this guy. Evolution, Skyforce Champion, Double Breaker. That is untap all enemy creatures. This thing needs to be 11.5 so it can ram into a Andromeda. Silver Axe and then the Bird Quartz. Shimmerwing, Trove, Tusker, Swordhorn, Lava, Hazard Crawler, Spear Siren, Flame Spinner, Thundercrow. Really, the only way to get rid of this guy is the spell. Can't be attacked or blocked. Man, only a spell can get rid of that guy. Well, he is under 4,000 to 5,000, so he can get flamed. Homunculus and a Panopter. Wavelancer and a Gale. Still looking for the super from the Rhyzard. Probably be in the last three packs. Containment Field, Strider, Wyvern, Queen, Bellaqua, Strider, Zealot, Time Rhyme, and Lotus Warrior. Lotus Warrior, right? Yeah. Jump Jets. Mantis, Swordhorn, Tame Field, Suffocate, along with a Steam Tank, a Tree Can Idiot, and a Mesmerize. It's Toxic Fog, Lavasaur, Raikon, Reinforced, Full Metal Lemon. This guy, which I have four of now, I think. Ember Eye, Quartz, and Cyber Cyclone. My guess is this is not a super and it's being Lav Lab 3. Nope, and I'm totally proven wrong. Oh, cool, the Guardian. I want that guy sealed. He'd be amazing. Toolbot, Husker, Malevolent, and Guardian, along with Citadel Stored and Lizard. So, strong possibility these three do not have one. Generally, the left side is the stronger side for having two or more. Weaponized Laser Cat, regular card, Evo, Bird Quartz, Cyberlord. Last pack. No super. Where's my rare? Oh, Kaboom. Kaboom's my rare. Should be 24. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 20, 21, 22, 3, 24. 24 there. Supers. 1, 2, 3. Very happy to get the Liger. 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. 10, wow. Check that out. 3, 6, 9, 10, yeah. Not too bad, not too bad. Here we go with box number 4. The big knife gag is getting old, I know, but I love it. Oh, man. Is anybody pulling supers anymore? In the loose foil? Because that's not cool. That means if the last two aren't, that's going to be suck for the ratio. So we got, I'm dropping cards. Hold on. That's my first pack left side. Freaking idiot. Battle Mage. Sir Thomas. Kind of like Dojo where the rare was at the end. I got a super within the first three packs on the left side. Oh, I like it. I like it a lot. There we go. Emulator. Infernus the Emulator. First time I've held one in my hands. That's pretty cool. Wow. That is cool. Very cool. And then this guy. Got like five of him. Crypsworm and Broccoli. Oh wait, no. Still on left side. Could definitely get another super. If they've started putting the supers, if we had 18 here and they're all back in the boosters, that'd be cool with me. But then again, you would have to average 3 per box, and we didn't on that first box. So, makes me wonder where my loose ones are. Did I get a rare of this? Yeah, I got the Fortress. Looks like Darkness got some good cards, man. Mesmerize, Death Liger, the blue-black one, Bounce the Creature Discard. Got a Poseidon and a Lawkeeper.
Keeper of Laws. Both Monarchs, that's way cool. But like I said, you should get one of each, plus 0.9 of each one after that. Starseed, very cool. I got a feeling this is going to have a weaponized laser cat. Trove. They see me trove and they hate in. There we go. They see Petrova. They hate in. Another super would be awesome. Boom! Tree can idiot. Kaboom is my rare. That thing's gonna be awesome in sealed. Baron Burnfingers. Baron Burnfingers. Break one of your own shields. Choose one of your shields. This creature breaks that shield. With manipulation, that's pretty cool. We on right side? I think we're on right side. And there's a super, right? 1, 2, 3. Yeah. First three. Got a guardian. And a striker. And a Embraer and a Manatee. Very strong possibility this can have another one towards that last three packs on the bottom. So we shall see. That's my rare. Oh yeah, the Assault Dragon. Very good and sealed. Kaboom takes him out though. Weaponized laser cat. This guy, yeah, this guy's showing up like crazy. A zealot and an impaler. Jagalax. Full Metal Limit Champion and a Magma Dragon, along with the quartz and a time ring. Blue Quartz, Flame Spinner, and Siren. Haven't seen him in a while. And of course, Steam Tank, Citadel, and Thunder. Steam Tank is the real deal. That's gonna be a card. It's gonna be a deck. Ripworm, Skyterror, Hazard Crawler, Manatee, Schism. Oh, another Piercing Judgment. Love it. Love it. Keep them coming. I've only seen one fight, though. If you noticed, I've only seen one fight so far. Looks like I'm going to be fighting for him. Broccoli. Citadel is my rare.
Axe and Cyber Lord. Now, if there's a super, it's going to be in this last 30, which would be pretty cool. Not looking like this one. Homunculi is my rear. This cool looking artwork. Love that artist. Looks like they went back to the kind of wrapper they were using for Evo. They tear really good and easy. Unlike the 6DSi ones, which are a little more plasticky, and they tendency to stretch more than rip. Let's see. Hoping this is a Superman. Really do. Keep the ratio up. It's not. Wow. This case is not going to produce a lot of good stuff. We were just talking about fight. Time Rhyme, Mesmerize, and Chamberlain. So, I lost count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. One's stuck in there somewhere. No big deal. I'll go get it. As far as shiny cards, one, and then the emulator, so that makes it worth it. Steam Tank. Nope, there's my other 24th. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, with only two being supers. It's Aito. That's high. And box 5. Here we go. Hoping for a loose super in box 5 and 6, man. That might get me to 17 supers in this case. Okay, so it can happen. Okay, cool. Cool, 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 cool. Hoping that 6 has it too. Whew! Whew, starting to worry. And it's a Death Liger, which is really cool. I a lot of people have a tendency to get a duplicate of the super that they get as, oh, look at that. Look at that. This could be the nuts box and have four. Four would make up for one of the twos. So let's see what we get. Like I said, the first three packs generally are pretty nutty. Oh, a Sasha. Very cool. Very cool. What an awesome box so far. Very cool box. This is my rare. Another Mesmerize. So I'm completely wrong on how frequently you see uncommons. Unlike three rides where you can go like a whole box and just get one barrage. Marco Tritonis. Tree Candidate. Got a Jump Jets. Here we go. Aquarata. Yeah, that's my rare. This guy being rare really is interesting. Sometimes rares will kind of trigger your like, wait, why is this a rare? You know, you're like, oh, this card is okay. And then you're like, well, if it's a rare, maybe they see something I don't. And you can kind of reconsider and figure stuff out. And sometimes rares are just junk because that's just part of, you know, card design is you got to have good rares and then you have bad rares. It's just part of the balance. I mean, why would you run Treecken when you can clearly run the Colossus, the Granite Avenger? But it is what it is. But then again, Granite Avenger was changed at last minute, and that's why it's a vanilla. It had something that, an ability that they didn't like, or they was a little pushed or something like that, and so they decided to change it.
Toxic Fog. Excuse me. This guy. I like this guy. This guy's cool. Man, it's so neat that we get dual colored cards this quickly. Man, we're in year one. And we've got dual colored cards. Squeaky! Plus, dual sieve cards unlock a ton of potential for art. Bringer, Keeper of Law, Earth Powers, preview. By the way, Watsy, thank you again for my preview card of Memory Keeper and... Memory Keeper! That's weird. Of Memory Keeper and Panopter. This has a super! Oh my gosh, this box is going to be nuts! Because there's at least one on the right side. So this is going to be four. It's really rare to see a five box. I have seen an Evo Fury box that had five. But it was so rare, and I wish I had it on camera. But there's at least one on this side. So this is a four one. A four super box. Awesome. You get two, three, or four. Okay. And there's this guy, who's my third in a case. Really, really weird. That mathematically shouldn't happen. Because it's 1.9. But it happened, I mean, obviously. Boy, if that guy, if that would have been, like, emulator. Wow. It's okay, I'm not complaining. I'm not complaining at all, but it's just really weird. It beats the odds. So maybe my box beats the odds. Man, I wish this guy would have been foil. That would have been cool. Especially with the green. Oh, and like I said, that was in the last three packs on that side. I love figuring out correlation. It's just something. Yep, there it is. This could potentially be a five super box. Potentially. A five super box in, what is this? Seven Clash. I'm thrown off by this, man. And it's this guy. This is my third one of this guy. That's so weird. So weird. Oh, I would love to get a five super box on camera. I have not gotten that on camera before. Got one off of an Evo box one time. That was it. I lost my rares. Suffocate. Got suffocated by all the other rares. All the other cards. My guess is if there is another super, it's going to be within these last three packs. One, two, three. This is where my guess is. That's my rare. Mesmerize. This box right here is mesmerizing, I'll tell you that. Got some Toxic Fog. Chief. Ooh, Magma Dragon. Magma. Silver Quartz and... Got Tusker. Keeper. Keeper of Law, another Keeper of Law. Spore. Yeah, even if that last box averages three, that should be my 18. That's cool. And then this would push it to 19, but it's hard to say, we'll see. I'm so excited. Sound like Billy, I sound like Bobby Brake. I'm so excited. Damn birds. I like it when he says damn birds. Got a Terra, yeah. Crystal, Blade Seer. Man, there's just so many things you can build and do and seal for tomorrow for a set premiere. I'm so excited. Keeper. Champion. Spell it. Getting down to the wire. Possibly the crazy five super box. Got ourselves a Vortex. Here's where we'll be, in my opinion. These three... Oh, shit. Let's throw while. Let's see. There it is. That's the five. Holy cow. That's the five box. Yeah. One, two. It's got a fight. And this guy, Shadowblaze the Corruptor. Wow. Five supers in a box. Two to five. Two to five is what can happen. This won't have one. There's no way. Yeah. Wow. That's crazy. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 22, 1, 3, 2, 3, 24. Supers. Craziness. One, two, three, four, five, which is why I only got four of these. A steam tank, a magma dragon, a shapeshifter, Galzak, relentless, guardian, that guy, Sasha, and that. Look at that. Five in a box. Wow. Sorry. It's just crazy. That happens. That helps out the ratio so much to getting to 18 in this last box. So, be right back for that one. Alright, here we are with the last box, box number 6. Now, there's 15 supers. We were at 10 before box number 5, and then box number 5 gave us 5 more. So that puts us at 15, so we're on par. This should have 3 to make 18. For the general 18 that come in a case. So either it would be 3 in the packs, or 1 on left side, 1 right side, and 1 loose one. Let's just see what we got. I'm hoping for this loose one to be a super, and then at least a left and a right. That'd be really cool. And it looks like it's a Panopter. Okay, so hoping for 2 on the left, 1 on the right to make 18. We'll see how that goes. So definitely, box number 5 is what really... Well, there you go. Okay, so we're on our way. Like I said, first 3 packs are generally pretty darn good. And it's a Tritonus. Very cool. We're looking like we're on our way to an 18 super case. Imagine if you just walked into your local store and bought that one box number 5. You'd be like, what the heck? I love this store. But then again, that loose super could have been pushed to one of them that only had 3 or 2. You never know. I enjoy correlations. Sorry, last box. I'm going a little fast. I'm excited. I think we've pulled one of each super. Maybe not. From a rare Kaboom. I'm glad Kaboom's not a Show Blast because it'll completely outdate Tornado Flame, but then again, you can run both. You know? Got myself a... Poseidon. And then got me some Jump Jets. Battle Mage, Manatic. Now we're down to that bottom three. That bottom three that are always good. Let's see what we got. Let's see if anything's shiny. No. Burn claw, burn fingers. Tree can idiot. No. This could be it. Let's see. This could put it to 18. It puts it to 18. We have an 18 box super. 18 super case. Unless for some reason this goes nutty and it makes it 19. Whoa. Four of this in a case. What is that about? Weird. Very weird. Four of the same super in one case. This should not have them, but it did. Maybe this will go 19 and just kind of make it waggy. Citadel. I'm trying to think of which one we're missing. Or if we're missing any. Two Death Laggers is really cool. Yeah, these are definitely not the same kind of plastic as the wrappers as DSI. Slumbering Giant. Slumbering Titan. Better be careful. They got that in hand and you mesmerize them. Woo! If they only have one card. But yeah. This guy. Quartz. Trove. Trove. Squid Gate. Finally a cheap card you can evolve and put like this on. That was a thing for like 20 seconds and people were like, no, that's not a good idea. It's pretty funny. Striker. Oh, wow. Okay. So that makes it an 18 super. Truth Seeker. Yeah, that's what we're missing. Salt Dragon. Truth Seeker. Very cool. Okay. And then I'm still not to that honey hole of the last three. So this may be a 19. Fingers crossed. This guy's got to keep showing up. Those are judgments. I'd be happy. Happy, happy. For all you Duck Dynasty fans. Happy, happy. Got a toolbox. There you go, judgment. Just talking about judgment. Only got two fights. Have to trade for some fights. Watch this be a fight. That'd be crazy. That's weird. That's fight, and I just called it. That's weird. That's really weird. I think this is a super. I really do. That'd be kind of cool. Push it to 19. Unless this... No, it's not. This guy. Memorize. All right, last pack of the case. Just opened 144 boosters. And this one, last one, is a super. Be kind of cool. Nope. It's a Spelljacker. And I'll have this sorted and spread out for you. Give me just a few. But 1, 2. And then supers. made one, two. Tritonus makes three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. That's cool. And then total of 18 supers. So I'll have the breakdown in just a second.
All right, here's the case spread out with a lot of help from Eric Ariola, Blaze Belcher. Todd, thank you guys for helping me out.
No problem.
But here's the 18 supers. Like I said, 18 is about the average for the case. You can go minus one or plus one depending on the loose foil. Only one Sasha, two Tritonus, two Death Liger, only one Infernus, one Hive Queen, one True Seeker, three of the, I call this guy Giraffe. He doesn't look like a giraffe, but he kind of does. He's a unicorn guy. How do you guys say this guy's name? Squalus?
Squillus.
Squillus Scourge. Squillus, what you talking about? And then Shade Blaze. Four of this. This makes no sense. Four of these. That could have been another emulator or something. Because you should get 1.8 as an average.
Hey, I got one. Two boxes.
Two of Azuri. Yeah, Very Rares is really weird. I'll show you in a second. Two Azuris. Four Panopters. Five King Poseidon. Four Spelljackers. Four Shapeshifters. Four Galzacs. What is that, five magmas?
Six
steam tanks, because I think one or two was in the loose in the box. Four Starseed. And then if you notice, there's no, what is it, Iron Vine?
Yeah,
Iron Vine Dragon. We got zero Iron Vine Dragons out of
this. I got four.
Out of a sealed kit. Yeah, four?
I got four out of two boxes and three sealed events.
It's so weird. It's so weird. And then as far as rares go, count them out for me, guys. Is that five Citadel?
Five
Citadel. Five keeper, four zone defense. That's weird. Four.
Seven? Three, six, seven.
Was that seven of the seeker?
Looks like, looks weird.
Two, four, six, seven. How many Crusader engines?
Three, four, five, six, seven.
Seven piercing judgment. Eight.
Three, four, five, six, seven.
Seven. Could have gone less on that because it comes in the starter. Glurgle 2.0. Lacey's preview 1, 2, 3. Five. Hazard Crawler, 5. Marker Tritonus, 6. Feather Fin?
4.
4?
4.
Wow, look at this. 3 Grip of Despair. 3 of them. That's crazy.
5.
5 Assassins. How many Malevolent?
5. I only got 1 out of 2.
5 Malevolent. 5 Gregoria.
4.
4. 4. Wow. Suffocate?
5.
5. Burn Fingers, 5.
4.
Four Connox, Soul Voltex, five,
three, five,
Assassin Dragon,
yeah,
Assault Dragon, four Kabooms, Marker Tritonus, was that six?
Six, yeah.
Marker Tritonus,
got five.
Five Fights, five Striker,
four champions,
wow, three, Chief,
six
Chief, three Noble, wow, Slumbering Giant. Homuncula. How many slumbers? Four.
Four
homuncula.
Four.
Wow. Okay. And then for the commons and the uncommons, we just did stacks. So, like, there's 17 of that guy. Guys, count them down because I have a hard time counting them.
So, 3, 6, 9, 11.
11 Citadel, 22, 20.
And then 3, 6, 9, 11.
11 of that guy. 18 Rain.
3, 6, 9, 11. 11. Seemed like a pattern, 11.
14.
And this is on Break It. So it's 3, 6, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
14. 19. 20 of that. Reef Scout, 17. 19 of that.
12.
Yeah. 17 of that common.
3, 6. 13.
So 11 to 13 so far is what we're hitting. 13. What about Cyclone?
3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah.
11. Corral?
This should be 13. 3, 6, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
13. 18 is the bone guy. Schism?
3, 6, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
14, so 14.
Yeah, 11.
11 on the mummy?
Yeah.
Toxic Fog, 19.
11, 12.
12, 22, 20, 17. So 17 seems to be the low number on commons.
Yeah, we got 14.
14 of that, wow. 19, 17, 24, 17.
14.
How many?
14.
14. 16. 19.
11.
11.
3, 6, 9, 12.
Drill storm.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
12. 18. 12. Is that right? 12?
Yes, that's 12.
Weird.
12.
12 mana ticks?
It should be 14.
3, 14, 4, 5, 6, 7, tree can idiots. 9, 10,
11, 12, 13, 14.
Reinforce 18, amazing to see.
14 as well.
14 silver axe?
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
21 memory keepers. How many quartz?
10.
All right, children, I'm out of here. All right. 19. Family coming to the house.
Look at this. How many wave strikers?
15 wave lancers.
16, 21.
8, 6, 9, 11. 3, 6, 9, 11.
Chasm.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
10?
Yeah.
So 10's a low number?
3, 6. Yeah, that's 10. Yeah, 2 tens.
Look at this. 25 of this.
Yeah, that's the most ones.
And 12 of this. That's crazy. Lizards.
3, 6, 9, 12.
And then?
3, 6, 9, 12.
Freakish text subject. We got some a little bit
12,
over.
12, 13, 14.
And then quartz.
Should be 14 as well. 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, no, 10.
10 there?
10.
Interesting.
Yeah.
And then this quartz?
3, 4, 5, 6. 14.
14.
3, 6, 9, 12, 13.
And 15 there. And laser cap. 18. What was the, this guy? So 16 sword horns?
16, yeah.
All right, there's your case. Hope you liked it. Leave a like, leave a subscribe. Peach.